Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today in this video I will let you know how you can find internship while you are in college or once you have completed your graduation. So let's begin with the video. The first website we will be looking at is linkedin.com. You have to create an account over here, and inside this you have to come to the jobs section, and in the jobs section you can type the course name that you are studying over there, and you can give the search. And here in the filter section you can select job type as internship and click on show results. And here we can see that you get many results based upon your search, and you can see all the details related to that particular internship. You can see the duration, job responsibilities, everything. Based upon that you can apply for that particular internship. Similarly, if you are looking for BCA or another post, you can select as BCA and click on search button, and here you can find jobs, internships for BCA as well. And here you can read the descriptions, and if you click on easy apply, you can apply for that internship. The second website we'll be looking at is internshala.com. Here we can go to Google and click internshala.com and search for it, and here you have to log in, and then you can go to internship and you can select your location. I'll be selecting Bangalore, and here in the category you can search as marketing. If you're BBA student, you can search as marketing, or you can search as digital marketing, and you can find many internship based on this, including the stipend, how much they'll provide, and everything, the duration, everything. And if you want to search for some other field, you can search as software development also if you are a BTech or a BCA fresher. And you can click on view details and apply for that particular internship. The third website we'll be looking at is freshersworld.com. Here you can go to Google and search freshersworld.com, and once you enter the website you can enter in text boxes that you are searching for an internship and the course you are looking for. For example, I'll be selecting BCA and click on search jobs, and here you can find a lot of internships. You can see here a lot of internships with description, and click on view and apply, and you'll get a button to apply now, where you can click and apply for the particular internship. Similarly, if you want to look for some other course, for example, I can select as BTech over here and even select as internship, and I can search for BTech internships over here. Similarly, if I want to apply, I can click on view and apply, where I can apply for that particular internship. These are the three main websites where you can find internship easily. So I would recommend you to go to these websites if you are looking for an internship. I'll be giving you the links of these websites in the description of the video, so you can visit these links from the description. So guys, thank you for watching the video. Please do like, share and subscribe the channel.